Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, and welcome back to Dear Tor Productions. Obviously, a slight change of plan for today. Not going to go into it right here, right now. So instead, we are going to jump back into Hard Space Shipbreaker. In the most recent patch, they added an open shift mode, which is the same as the normal mode. Apart from, you don't run out of time. You can take as long as you want. You don't have 15-minute shifts. And you don't have to worry about your oxygen as much. So it's a hell of a lot more relaxing. So let's jump right into that. If I hit the right button. Just quickly, the bunnies are so cute. Look at them. Hi, Pink! So, same as before, humankind has industrialized much of the solar system. Earth has deteriorated into a place of squalor and decay. In orbit, a new breed of worker has emerged, the Shipbreaker. The labor, spelt wrong, is extremely dangerous, but for a select few, the hazard pay is worth the risk. There we go. Ooh. Hey look, I have an update on my application to Lynx Corporation. Congratulations on acceptance into the Lynx Pave the Way to the Galaxy program. From over 124.8 million applicants, you were chosen based on above average / exceptional physical and cognitive ability. Participation in this program can be very lucrative and rewarding, depending on willingness to follow the vision and processes of the Lynx Corporation. You have been assigned to Salvage Station 42. Designation Morrigan. I cannot word. This station currently has no additional personnel, but if you're able to demonstrate the ability to build and grow a profitable operation, a number of exciting opportunities await you. Remember, employment in the Pave the Way to the Galaxy program is at the sole discretion of the Lynx Corporation. It can be revoked at any time. Acts of insult, build, and national malice will not be tolerated. On receipt of your electronic signature, a shuttle will be deployed immediately to your current location to deliver you to your post. Training will commence immediately on arrival. Finalize your info on the following pages. We are... Dear Tor 2. And we are doing open shift. Vox ID is still coming soon. We're going to keep it standard. And we will go chicken. I don't know if there's a price difference in them all, but we're going to go with chicken. You have to click all of these, even though some of them aren't in our best interest. Let's skip the training because we already know what we're doing. Space. The final frontier. What? I was joking. Now we have a cute little cutscene.
Cutter that takes his seat.
If only tethers worked that well for me. They never do.
My knees.
Oh,
B went away.
Happy birthday to you, Jam.
Look at B, darling.
I saw him.
I'm gonna prod him. He's been really loud outside, isn't he?
Yeah.
What a douche.
That's what happens when old people try DIY.
Anyway, we are... I think it's started us at... Oh, it started us with all of our guff that we unlocked on the... That's new. I wasn't expecting that. I was thinking I'd have to start again from the start. Get some more tethers, because tethers are useful. Cool. So, I suppose we just crack on. Let's jump into a level one ship just to get our feet wet and get back into the game and work out what we are doing again. So we are new work order, class one reactor, nanocarbon and metal. Cool, that was already unassembled for us. That's not what I wanted to do.
Salvage secured.
Okay, note to self, don't pull that out yet until you've depressurized everything. Okay, I can't even get an airlock. What a great start. Plus, I'm upside down.
Pressure levels dropping. Airlock pressure levels increasing.
Alright, there's the panel.
Pressure level decreasing.
Okay, wasn't quite close enough for that. Let's just melt that. So we have depressurized the ship. If we do step one to take this plate off of here. Depressurize that before I forget and end up blowing something up in a minute. There we go. Okay, so now we have all of these off. We can squeeze out of this gap. I've just realized I might have made a slight mistake. Yeah. Well, I didn't technically... Oh, wait, the cab did... The cockpit did depressurize, so we're all good. Tether away! Oh, I wasted that tether. Go in the right direction, thank you very much. Has this panel come out yet? Why are you not coming out? Anyway, let's just... Bye, reactor! That worked. That can also go in there.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Yeah, without smacking myself in the face, can go over there as well. Ow. So why don't you want to come out? There we go. Just needed a bit of encouragement is all.
Object accepted for processing. Credits deposited.
And then just, because we got a bit more time to relax, we can just...
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
Chuck some lights down here. Come around to here. It was a little bit far away. And we blast these off. And then chunk that over there. Go in, please and thank you. Yeah, that'll do it. Oh yeah, I haven't even taken the aerial off yet.
Valuable object processed. Credits deposited.
That's them.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Thank you, voice in my head. Now, these, I don't think are actually worth a lot. So we can take them off, but I don't think they're really worth it. Why can't I take that off there? I don't know.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Grab a storage box and throw it in the barge. Grab the chair. Or don't. Chair. And maybe because I'm on a macro and I can't do it in a macro. Who knows? Or in the, like, first training mission. Yeah, it may make sense.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
just grab everything. Do, 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 do. Punch. Just grab this and put it down there.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
That out and take that out. Take that out if I can hit it. There we go. Ow!
Cutting tool overloads are dangerous.
Maybe.
Generate excessive paperwork for senior management.
I turned myself into a barbecue. By accident.
Caution. Tether supplies running low.
Well, that went freaking well, didn't it? Come on, roll over! You sack of crap. Let's go buy some more tethers, dude. Oops.
No tethers remaining.
I just tethered that to itself. Oop. Was ist das? Oop. Oh. Dad. Is your stream okay, darling?
Welcome to Vendatron 9000. Thank you for your purchase. Thank you for your purchase.
I think Pim just cracked out.
Thank you for your purchase. Thank you for your purchase. Have a nice day.
Anyway, where was I? Doodly-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Oh, wait, I tell a lie. For some reason, I have got two exclamation marks down in the bottom right corner that I didn't spot, and I have no idea why. Bye, have a great time. That's not how you have a great time. Come on, go in. Come on, go in. Thank you.
Credits deposited.
Well, that took ages. Yeah, bright flashlight in my eyeball hole. Did I get them all? I did get them all. Now I could... What did I cut in? Oh, it's the key. I need that. Yoink.
It's a bit jerky at times.
Yeah, I can see that, and I don't know why. Come on, melt the bloody thing! Why won't you go away? There we go. Still can't pull that off. No. Floaty. Airlocks are the most annoying thing to try and deal with. Yes, I realized I cut one of the sides off and then didn't deal with them. And you're free! To do what I want. You're going there. Won't you go in there? Cool. So. And then we grab that. Also chunk that in there.
Tether supplies are low.
You go in Yes, I know that I managed to waste some of the stuff that was meant to go in the furnace, but you know. It's not worth worrying about.
Raw material process. Credits deposited.
Tiny little handle. Away! That's still attached. Broke some out of, wasted some aluminium, but you know what? Fuck it. Does not care. That can go in there. Nailed it. How is that still attached? Like that is the answer. Away you go.
Deposit accepted.
And there you go, in there. And that's most of this dealt with. There's some.
Object accepted for processing. Credits deposited.
No, hit the right thing. Without setting me on fire, preferably. I may need to go buy some more tethers. Again.
Tethers depleted.
Dude, it's glass. Fuck it. It's such a nightmare to try and cut out. It's not worth it. And then we pull that into there, and that is the training ship done. And it took us more than a day. Like in the normal mode, you get 15 minutes. So in 2 days, technically we did the basic ship. If it ever gets in there. There we go.
Raw material process. Credits deposited.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let me hook on to something. There we go. And hub. What did we break? 25 little lights. A lot of aluminium. A lot more aluminium. Two consoles, which I couldn't pull off. Some nanocarbon. Don't know what that was. Atmospheric regulator. Couldn't pull it off. Glass. Who gives a shit? Titanium. Who gives a shit? Door. Couldn't deal with it. More nanocarbon. I don't know. But I earned 2.5 million credits. So, it's progress. We have a lot more to go, and it's quite expensive. So, like, it can, we can get everything a lot cheaper eventually once we've earned a lot of things. Ooh. But let's see, can we? Okay, so we have to repair that. Probably because I might have slightly set it on fire. That might be quite useful. Object scanner might be quite useful. O2 I don't need in this mode. Strength would be useful. And range. Okay, so we have a mackerel. There's lots of mackerels. But we have let's go for this one. Supposedly the total value is the most. Hopefully we don't break anything. Or ourselves. Okay, I just detected some skip frames. All right, we're all good.
Now that you've completed your training, you're
about
1 billion credits away from paying off your debt to Link. I know the thought of making 10,000 credits, let alone a billion, sounds impossible right now. But I can assure you it is within your reach, if you put in work. You got the DNA to be a great salvager one day. Literally. Your report here says your blood work confirmed ideal genetic makeup, physique, intelligence, and psychological profile for the position of shipbreaker. I'm guessing that means Lynx thinks you're less likely to blow yourself up. Let's see if they're on to something.
Okay.
Return here to your hab when you're ready for another ship. And careful with that reactor. One false move and you're a goner. And a whole lot of credit power.
He said I'm less likely to blow stuff up. This is me. I'm good at blowing stuff up. What is that? Oh, that's just some trash.
Air pressure level decreased.
The machine is gone.
Oh, I forgot how creepy this was.
No, I don't think you do. Here is man, all mankind, spreading out, like roots of a tree through endless stars. And there is the machine. The machine is going to stop the roots, the growth. The machine will unify us as minds in one body, a body that cannot age or grow or die. We will experience eternity in an instant and last until the end of the universe. Do you understand? The machine is what we become. I know this because I am a messenger. An angel. Did you know that? Yes. Angels are messengers, so I must be an angel. An angel for the machine that is God. That is what I am.
Oh my God, it's so creepy! But step one, get the reactor out of the way. Go. Because holy cow, I don't want to be working around a reactor. Because, you know, death has a habit of occurring.
Valuable object processed. Credits
deposited. Look, a light. It doesn't even tell me valuables have been deposited when I shoot the light into the barge. Really not worth it. We got them anyway. Lights. Alright, so I will. Oh, not close enough. Still not close enough. There we go. No. Jesus. Need to increase the range on this thing. That was bright and flashy in my eyeballs. Yeah, crashed my face into a thing. Normally they're a bit of a bugger to get off.
Bugger?
Hi, Stopless!
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
No, this is open shift. I don't know why I said that so loud. Yeah, no, I'm in open shift. Okay, I thought they were attached differently than they are. No, I'd already emptied that one out, Stoplet. Or was it? Did I? Oh, I saw I did. I thought I'd already take it. I didn't realize it had one. Fuck it. Maybe. Thing.
Caution. Tether supplies are low.
I need to get all of the upgrades stop this.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
There we go. You go buy more tethers in a second. First, go, and then careful as to not like disrupt and melt everything. Okay, so that's all of that. Let's grab that before I forget. No, I won't. Nothing has exploded yet, Stopless.
Warning, no tethers remaining.
I know lights aren't really worth anything, but effectively, they're a, each light is a, I think it's a, stock of tethers, I think. If I remember correctly.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Fucking airlock.
Certification goal completed. Additional goals remaining.
Okay, I'm gonna go get more. Yeah. Just tethers, because I'm pretty sure there is some fuel in here. Alright, darling?
Here's your cue.
There we go. Ooh, there's another light there. Okay, now I'm gonna go in and deal with all of this. Don't really need the O2, but I should leave that for a minute. First. And it. Hey, stop, Liz. I didn't explode within the 3 minutes you said I would.
Did you time it?
No, I just looked at when the message, when he sent the message. I don't always explode, but when I do, it's in a really classy way. Oh, balderdash. Who needs O2? I do think I broke something. Oh, there it is.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Well, I just bounced off into nowhere.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
This ship has all of the chairs on it. Bin. I don't get anything for throwing that in the bin. Yeah, it should take off all the little lights. Did it not? Oh no, it didn't. Thank you, Stopless! Yeah, but it's fun. And stop this, at least I didn't beat myself in the face with the light. Beating themselves in the face with a light. I don't know if Lily is still watching, but Lily has now started playing Shipbreaker as well.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Bye. That second one moves real slow. Lots of all of the wood things. Do you ever get the feeling that this is meant to be a bottle of Pepsi?
No.
What, you hit yourself in the face with a cargo hatch? I'm so confused. That wasn't what I meant to grab.
Raw material process. Credits deposited.
Yes, B, you dig a dig dig. Or as the Spice Girls would say, you dig a dig ah. Okay, that was quite funny. And you know it, Missy.
Actually, what it was funnier than the actual
text. No, you thought it was funny too.
I'm catching all of the stars.
You're a star. Now this is still attached somehow. You say I was still attached, darling. What? I'm so confused. Oh, I know. I'm just cutting this side off to make it a little bit lighter to maneuver. Yay. Oop. Sorry, I didn't mean to cut you.
Thank you.
Oh, shit. So this...
Material deposited.
How is this still attached? Why would I explode? Oh no, that's the wrong one. Why would I explode stopless? There we go. Yeah, but there's nothing in there. Yeah, that's about it, but I doubt I'll kill the coolant.
Deposit accepted.
Did that cut all of it, or did it miss something? It missed something. What did I miss this time? Okay, why won't you cut what I want you to? Okay, because that bar needs to go in a processor. Oh, fuck off.
Material deposited.
Wait, what is that still attached to? Okay, that is not attached to anything. My point proven. A lot. Oh, wow. Screw it. Might make his own way in, actually, on the wrong side. That'd be lucky, wouldn't it? Wow, I made that quite thin.
Valuable object processed. Credit deposited.
I'm turning that off. Bubba, couldn't do me a favor, could you? Huh? Come on, mine, and catch a few stars, please. Oh, shit. No! My bang. I fired the wrong thing into a thing. Nope. Then he chunk that one off into space.
Raw material process.
Hmm?
Credits deposited.
Okay. Say what? I think I'm okay at the moment, darling.
Supplies running low.
Oh, come on. I don't know what that is, and I don't know where it came from. Whoa, it nearly hit me in the face, though. And it turned the whole fucking ship.
Material deposited.
I left the cockpit behind. Whoops. I know I did work to try and cut those titanium beams out and then just gave up. But fuck it. We just thank you. Oh, bunny. Yeah.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
Yeah, Mika just finished playing on hers and she's just jumping into mine to quickly do her thing.
Staircasing.
Yeah.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
What just got shocked? What just broke? Because there's no. God fucking damn it. Oh, my, my grapple's not looking so hot right now.
Are you sure yours is tonight?
Salvage
did say it was.
Credit transfer.
Pretty sure that is everything, so that can go into there.
Warning, tethers depleted.
And I hope to Betsy, that's enough. Which one?
Little mouse.
Little mouse?
Yeah.
I don't have mice, I have squirrels.
Processing valuable objects. Credit stored.
Destroyed glass! Oh no, who cares? Catch me! Need more tethers. I'll grab a utility key. And I'll grab a couple of repair kits. And then we will go back into our habitation unit. Ta-da! I made 3 million credits. Destroyed a lot of things, but I don't care. And on my work orders, I did all the things. I need 2 more bits of furniture. That's slightly annoying. Let's get a heat capacity. Ooh, actually, which one was it? I wanted strength, didn't I? How much is heat capacity? 175. That's expensive, but I need it. Yeah, I kind of need the heat capacity first so I can actually blast some stuff slightly better. So, we can't get into the next ones yet. So we have... what earns us the most amount of money? 3.8. There we go. Bear in mind, because of how I'm doing it, I'm losing like 1 million credits on what it says I could earn.
This here's another macro. Just a little history lesson for you. The entire macro class was decommissioned once they juiced the force of the rail gates. Link scooped up thousands of them on the cheap. Now finish up your work order and salvage as much as you can of each ship before moving on to the next. We call it using the whole buffalo. Pay off that mountain of debt you're carrying on your back. That's how it's done. We were out.
Did I get all 3 antenna in, or did the other one piss off into space somewhere? Oh, god damn it. How? I don't know how I did that. Okay, so step 1. Blast. Blast. Oh, did I? Whoops.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
The first one always takes off like a rocket, and the other one's like, I'll follow you eventually.
Salvage secured. Yeah. Credits deposited. Airlock pressure levels dropping.
Cool. Ooh, free key.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
I've not watched John's video on it yet. Oh yeah, there are doors here that I need to broken things. Whoops. And push this button first.
Air pressure level decreasing.
Ah! Cool, well, I've got to get out another way. Wait, I can just cut the floor out, can't I? Duh! So, I don't know why the stream is lagging at the moment. It tells me every now and then when it's struggling, and it was struggling for a second, and I don't know why. It shouldn't have been.
Maybe it misses D&D.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, I can't be asked to pull the lights off of those.
Object accepted for processing. Credits.
Put the rubbish in the bin, though. Wow, I don't know why it's doing that. No, nothing's happening in the background. I honestly don't know why it's doing this. Come on! Thank you. He didn't tell me he deposited, but you know. Bubba. Then that's okay, but still, I'm not downloading anything in the background right now. I'm upside down. This is confusing. Sweet. Thank you, darling.
Credits transferred.
I saw a sharky fence, I thought I'll try it. Yes, sharky.
Woo! However, stop this. I got a feeling that whoever is ahead of me has a lot more than six people watching. Hello, six people. cool. Yeah, it's I will say it's not obviously the most well-known game, but it's good fun to just like chill out. Run away. Go where you're meant to, please, and thank you. And I will remember to take the thruster out of it this time.
Processing valuable object. Credits awarded.
Whee! Tethers are so useful.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Yeah, but it's now put you... Oh, you have a second account stop list. Okay, that's weird. I wonder why you were a different color and had lost all your stuff. It turns out you're on stop list one. Bless. Huh? May every now and then, just for like testing purposes, but oops. But also, hey, I can get an extra view out of it. I don't mind.
That's true. Huh? Valuable object posted. Credits deposited.
Where?
No tethers remaining. Salvage deposit accepted. Credit
sweet.
Transferred.
I need to go buy some more tethers.
Warning. Tethers depleted.
How odd.
Welcome to Vendatron 9000. Thank you for your purchase. Have a nice day.
Valuable object processed. Credit award.
Sweet. Yo. There we go. Nearly crashed into the ship. That would have been bad. It should be. Yep. Yeah, I realized I just grabbed more fuel and I didn't need to. Oh, whoopsie daisy. Sorry! No, I wanted to grab it. Ow, 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 ow.
Note that excess electrical damage has been found to negatively impact.
Okay, I wanted to grab the thing, not bean it into space. Ow, I did a bad. That hurt. Let me just grab the health kit to clear it out the way as well. Fuck's sake. Ooh, game did not like that.
Did it do a tiny pull
post? Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, avoid the power cell.
Valuable
Well, that didn't work how I wanted it to. Oh, that'll work. Maybe.
Object accepted for
program. Well, that didn't work either, did it? There we go, that's one half done. Now to look at t'other half. Oops! So it turns out that the airlock was still pressurized. It's not pressurized anymore.
Deposit not accepted.
Yeah, I realize that now. I know I forgot to do something. God damn it.
Material
yeah, I am quite good at like getting all of that sorted out without like destroying everything. It's just every now and then I do something quite stupid. For example, forget that I depressurized the airlock and yeah. Yay, cute bunnies. Okay, is there any way to...
I'll just stop this. It's a confusion.
RP glass.
Salvage is destroyed. Don't do that.
Oh fuck you, love. It's either that or chunk it in a fucking thing and you don't accept it anyway, so fuck you.
Remaining.
Right, darling?
Yeah. Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Yes, that is something I can do next. Now I can get the next level ship, which is quite nice. Oops.
Warning, tethers depleted. Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Sweet. Okay, I can't be asked to fish anything out of that. Someone tells me that wasn't really working. I know there's still some crap in there, but I can't be arsed.
Processing valuable object. Credit awarded.
Yeah, I pissed out of it in space, didn't I? Yeah, it's a little bit more relaxed when the free shift mode, so you can take things a little bit slower. But there's still that, like, especially if you've played the other mode, the bad habits of just kind of giving up on shit. There we go, there's another ship down. I dinged. I unlocked some more stuff, did all of that. Progress! Woo! So, certification, we can now do. We are now working on all of this. I have fucking 13 million credits to earn. Is this the one to listen to? Because it's not the last one, because I've been that into space. I will say one thing, I think they, yeah, see, it's weird, definitely. I don't need any of this in this mode, so that saves me some. Yeah. Ooh, so now we're getting into a little bit more fun. So, cool, there we are. 5.5 million credits are what we could be earning. Whether we do or not is a different question. Yeah, I reckon I can get like 4, maybe. Depending on how much crap I blow up. These nacelles are from the inside, and I have to vent it before I do that. Remind me not to pull the fucking thing off this time. Yeah, somewhere between 3.5 and 4. Out of my head.
Airlock pressure levels dropping.
I'll do it in a minute, stopless, when I've cycled everything.
Air pressure level decreasing.
Have you noticed that door goes away? Can I?
Airlock pressure levels increasing.
No, okay, cool.
Airlock pressure level
okay,
dropping.
Grab this before I... What? Didn't mean to cut a hole in it. Anyone seen a red thing flying around that I managed to push through a pane of glass? God damn it. At least you didn't yell at me for wasting the glass because I cut it in half. I think I have loads, but I will find it in a minute. Yeah. In the machine where you buy more tethers. Did you not realize that, stopless? Oh, stopless. Yeah. Let me. Yeah. Yeah, it's utility keys for 50,000 credits. Each to their own, stopless. Each to their own. I think I bought a couple by accident without like realizing how expensive they were, and probably because I meant to click something. Did not mean to click that.
Thank you.
To earn the money, and then, I don't know. So far, all I've got is, like, earn money. Is it something slightly disappointing? Okay, now you make me want to know. Stop, Liz. Again, I'm shouting. I don't mean to. I'm sorry. Okay, without giving too much away, what is it about? Apart from being the end of the game. Chris Packett away! Okay, what can you say without spoiling it too badly? God damn it. So something, the end of the game is something rather disappointing. So annoying, stop this. Because now I want to know. Oops.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
Okay. I didn't mean to put my face here. There we go. I've released that. There we go.
Supplies are low.
Chase. Willow.
What's going on?
Chase is humping and Willow's staring at him.
funnies, everybody.
Salvage deposit accepted.
Yay, progress. And we made it up the table with bunnies humping in the background. Yeah, I know. I just wanted to try something and it didn't really work, Abby. Cool, so now we come in here. So, you know, I can't remember who said it earlier, but about the reactor and not being able to get it in the hole, in the barge without it blowing up. I found the easiest way to do it is just attach a tether to it and attach a tether to the bottom of the barge and get it to do it itself. Oh, I put a crappy tether on there. Okay, you're not.
Warning, tether's depleted.
What's the view to, No. No.
Warning. No tethers remaining.
What's the view? What's the button for view again? Oh, it's the fucking goddamn fuel. No, it's all the fuel stuff that I forgot about. Tethers, that's all I need.
Roof?
No, the roof doesn't do anything. Yes, yes, I did, Abby. Did you not know you could do that? The same if you grapple onto something and then right click, it pulls you towards it. So you know with, like, small things, if you, like, grab onto it and then right click, it pulls them towards you. If you do something do it to something heavier than you, like a ship, it pulls you towards it, which is always quite useful. I like being able to teach people things. It doesn't happen very often. Oh, no, that's not right. All of it? Apart from the fucking bottom layer. Damn it. Yeah, I didn't cut that very well. Please don't explode. Okay, now, before I forget,
material deposited. Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Okay, where the fuck did that go? I did just write down the wrong thing. Or something else completely. I have no idea. Aha! Key! Key? Ah, crap. Yeah, I end up doing that a lot. Well, there goes part of the airlock. Maybe. That's a point. The... There it is. I didn't mean to attach that to that. Whoops. However, that I can send down there without pulling that extra scaffolding off. See you later, Stobless! Keep going. I know this tiny little pusher ain't gonna do a lot. Don't make me put another fucking cough.
Tether supplies running low.
I know, shut up, woman. Bye! Stop this! Oh, shut up, you tart. Come on, melt already. There we go. Thank you. Goodbye. Anywho, now to... Yeah, I get stuck on something and terrify myself. Goodbye, have a great time. I did the cockpit, didn't I? Mostly. Enough that for what I care about. Oops.
Depleted.
Well, now I need to go buy more tethers again. Whee! Oh. Grab it! Or don't. What's happening to my arms?
Yes. They're having a spasm.
Ow. That looked painful. Okay, I don't know when I accidentally... I don't remember cutting that off, but okay. My cutter is quite broken. Really doesn't like it when I cut something right in front of my face. Whoo! Or is that just my eyes? Oh yeah, I got cut the nacelle off it as well.
Deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
Fucking hell, they just fired it off at record speed. I think that's everything.
Caution, tether supplies are low.
Apart from the odd bit of rubbish, that is us done.
Valuable object processed. Credits deposited.
Wait for all of that to go where it's meant to. And done. Are you finished having fun yet? Cool. So that's us done. And back to hub. Yeah!
But I did a dip.
3 million! Could have been better. Did all of them things. Yeah, I think the interest amount is going down slowly. But I definitely have to, at some point earn so I can pay slightly less. I have 13 repair kits. 448 doohickeys. What have we got? I don't care about that. That might be useful. I've not bought that before. Okay, so yeah, thrusters. If I can afford anything, which I doubt I will be able to. Done! Ooh! This one? Oh, okay, so. We got ourselves a supposedly hard one. But that one brings in more money. I like a challenge. Slightly less money because, yeah. So, step one is obviously dump all the air out of the thing. On the other side. You have to do all of that. There's the door.
Airlock pressure levels dropping. Airlock pressure levels increasing. Mm-hmm. increasing. Air lock pressure levels dropping.
Cool. So we are unpressurized. Marvelous. Oh, there's loads of fuel. So step one. Is take a chunk of this floor out and watch it doesn't hit me in the face on the way past, and grab some of this.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied. Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Ow.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
Lots of cargo. It's amazing whoever owned this beforehand didn't clear any of their cargo out. You go away. Pull this one down. I said. There we go. It's going, going, gone. Anything I need on there? Ooh, a person. Oh, shite. Oh, shite. Where's it gone? Parcel! Anybody seen a pot? Oh, that might be it. Nope, that was just a... I have no idea where that parcel went. Whoops. Okay, so
valuable object process. Credits deposited. Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Cool, so that's that. That's that, that's that, that's that. Okay, so let's. Cut the roof off this bish. And before I forget, grab that.
Hello, stranger. I can say that because I'm pretty sure whoever finds this, well, I'm not going to know you and you won't know me. You see, when I left Earth, I didn't really have anyone to miss because everyone I knew died in the Great Quake. The first one. The big one. Still don't know how I survived. Guess I was lucky. So I thought, what the heck, and snagged the first ticket to Mars I could find. Started out as a janitor. Yeah, humans used to do it before the bots came in. Then one day someone asked me if I knew how to cook and I lied and said yes. Felt bad for the poor bastards that had to eat my mistakes for the first couple of months. Turned out to be a pretty decent chef. Well, I didn't leave quite the legacy I had hoped, so few of us ever do, I guess. So I'm leaving this message to you, stranger, in the hopes that it helps you with yours. Just be kind, stranger. Be kind. I spent a lot of years angry with the world for everything wrong in my life, when I should have just been thankful I had a life in the first place. Just be kind. Kindness has a way of coming back around if you catch my drift. Just be kind. Thanks.
Oh, that was nice.
Material deposited.
And cut. Yoink. Okay, so the fuel lines are on the length of the ship. Fun. Okay, before I forget, I will miss what I was aiming for. There we go. Is there any others? I need to grab this. Chuck it down there. Thank you, that went in.
Salvage secured. Credit.
You go in there. You also go in there. This should come out now. Go in there. Did I cut this one out? Right. Okay. So, we've made some semi-progress decentness.
Processing valuable objects.
Yeah. And this will go over there.
Caution. Tether supplies running low.
Oh, shut up, woman. Okay, so cool. So that's all of that.
Processing valuable objects.
No. You go down there.
Deposit
accepted. And I remember to do the fuel. Go, that's that. There's only one to sell, so sure, if I pull that one off, that will come off now. Maybe. Okay, why are you not coming off? What are you still attached by? There we go.
Remaining.
Yep, that's all right for now, darling. Nope, that. Why did I? Okay, screw you.
Valuable object processed. Credits awarded.
Sweet. Now I need to go get more tethers again.
Thank you.
So, I turn that off, so now I can pull this. And in you go. Thank you very much. Okay, cool. Did not realize I could fit down this hole. Okay, let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out, there we go, let me out. That goes in there.
Valuable object process, credits awarded.
Okay, so that should... want to come off. It does it. Oh, okay. Does it does want to come off? Come on. And away you go. Is that still attached?
Raw material processed. Credits deposited.
How are you still attached? Answer, it isn't.
Bye.
Deposit accepted. Object not accepted. Please revisit your training.
Oh, shut up. I don't care. It's only a teensy tiny little bit of aluminium. No, screw you. That was risky. But I think worth it. Sweet, that works. That saves me a bit of time as well. Chunking half of one side down at once. So now, if I hit the right button at some point. So that, okay, apart from and then we go
caution. tether supplies are low.
You going in the hole? It'd be nice if you went in the hole. Hole? Yay.
Valuable object processed. Credits awarded.
Okay, so now. Down there at some point. And from there, we can grab this and complete the electrical salvage. Oh, wait, we've got a little bit more to chuck in there for electrics yet. That's what we want. Got. Storage done.
Salvage secured.
There.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
And done.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Pretty sure that was four, unless I read that wrong.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied. Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Oh, that would have been annoying. Like a minute over 2 days. That is really frustrating.
Processing valuable objects. Credits awarded.
Yeah, and stop down. And have done. 3-4. I don't know how much I lost. Probably not that much. Did all that. I got 818. Some of these are worth really weird amounts. Like coolants are 23 LT. Now I just need to earn all the money. Is there a durability one? Because that would be useful. Oh, that's better. Being able to push more. Having the braking rate would be better. I get that. How many points have I got left? 225, 516. I got loads of points now. Don't need that. How many points have I got left? 140. I don't think I can afford anything else. Nope. Cool. So that is quite good. We're still dropping frames every now and then. Did I get a... I did get a thing. Which is about the... Cook. Which we listened to at the time. So, which is that one. Again, we just need to earn all of the money, so it may pay to slow down slightly and try and get many, many things. So, this may be the last one of the day. We shall see how we get on.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
Okay, so let's have a quick mooch. Ah, okay. Object scanner. So you can see everything. What is that? Oh, the atmosphere regulator. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, data. Systems, we have coolant, power. What's that? Oh, that's where the power cell is. That's where that is. Oh, this is so cool.
Airlock pressure levels dropping.
I feel like I'm upside down. Oh no, I am the right way. Okay, before I end up yeeting it into space somewhere. Okay, that didn't work.
Air pressure level decreasing. Airlock pressure levels dropping.
Oh, I really thought that made me cut the wrong thing then. There we go.
Warning. Fuel levels are low. Fuel supplies are available for purchase at the Master Jack.
Raw material processed. Credits deposited.
Fuel levels restored.
Oops. I may have slightly filled the thing. Oh, it went away. It's fine. So, cut that one. And that one. And then cut that one. There we go, send all of those over there. And now we have a clear way to get stuff out the bottom of the ship. Did you say I'm a bottom?
No, I said PvP.
Oh my god, you're a child. I love you so much. So that's that. And we'll, I was just thinking about that.
Aww.
And my favorite thing to do, reactor away. I'm pretty sure it's because she's worried you're going to try and pick her up.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
You may want a treat. Yeah. Oh, she looked really disappointed then. It smushed my face into a thing.
Valuable object processed. Credits awarded.
some reason that one goes in the furnace. Oh, that's annoying. There we go.
Tether supplies running low.
Did I just put that into the cockpit?
Credits deposited.
I did. I should bash myself into the air. Everything that I wasn't meant to. Because I'm good at doing what I'm doing.
Credits deposited.
Yes, B, diggy diggy.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
I feel like I missed with one of those panels. What are you two doing, huh? Yeah. Bye. Anyways, now comes a fun bit. Let's cut this roof off. And throw it down there.
Valuable object processed. Credit deposited.
Yes, I know I could cut it, but honestly, I can't be arsed. Yay, bye. Anyways. Oh, okay. It's not as... There we go, that's that. Come out of here, that's... This isn't attached for some reason. Cool, so without running into that bit.
Thank you.
There we go, and then we take the power cell and throw it down there. Hi. In my face. Come on, go. Cool, so that is my work order complete. Cool down. Come on. Bless you, Chasey. Right, I still have one side to unhook on that one. God damn, that's not where I attached it. Come on, game.
Caution. Tether supplies are low.
Cool.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Cool, so that should deal with that. Should be going on in on its own. Should be in the keyword.
Valuable
Where is that still attached? There we go, that deals with that.
Deposit accepted. Deposit accepted. Depleted.
Okay, so, yes, there we go. I realize I haven't said anything for a while, ladies and gents. I have been concentrating. Something I occasionally struggle to do. But we are nearly finished with the last shit. Okay, yeah, that works. Fuck you then. There we go, so that should be everything on this one. All my stuff is very broken. Don't need that. Pretty sure that's that done. And technically done within 2 in-game days. And 3.1 million. Done with 985. $986 with the that. So I'm just gonna quickly repair that up. That's fine. just literally have to make that 13 mil now. Any comms? Yes. I didn't actually listen to this one. Let's listen to this quickly.
Link's branded gear. It's a cut above the rest.
Cool, so that was just an advert. But we are going to leave it there. Have a quick look at the bunnies while I do some stuff in the background. Mainly backing out so I can remember. And quit the game. So I know today didn't quite go to plan, ladies and gents. Thank you very much for coming out to watch us today. Ooh, pardon me. If you take a look at your screen, you'll see the three Twitter accounts you need to go and follow. At Deator, at Mix34, and at Anly13. There are two YouTube channels on your screen. The D&D streams that we have done so far will be on the main channel. They're all uploaded. I just need to put some information on them and do the thumbnails. I will do that in a second. So do thumbnails and start them going up. This stream will be on the main channel as well, along with any Bannerlord streams I get out soon. VOD channel is, I think, running out of stuff. I have another lot of stuff to upload. However, it's finding the time. I may set some over the next couple of days and then go through and sort out all the information from there. I'll leave you to it. Thank you very much. Deator out.